Oh, good morning. How's everybody doing? I just thought I'd woke up and be a little more beautiful than I was the day before. What I thought about? Must be nice to be hated, Michelle. I know it's right. Must be nice to be beautiful, right? And you know, every time I wake up and I think about, hey, so Michelle Alexander is the crazy one on YouTube. So everybody else has good sense on YouTube. Shrek. How you like me now? I'm a brunette. 27 today. And this wig is about, I'm going to say at least 10 years old. Shrek. The bunny rabbit molester. Huh? Is you mad? Because what? You said I would turn on everybody first. Yas, you were a real instigator last night. You know that? You wait till you called on the phone. It was out the break, and I felt like it was a setup, huh? So basically, you be emailing back and forth and talking about Michelle Alexander. No disrespect, soldier, soldier. I thought somebody told you no limit. I get it, I spit it. They call me Freestyle Darling Red. No, I get it, no Darling Red. They call me Michelle Belly Wrecking Checking the silver, the Shrek. You get it, you spit it. You talking, you wigging, you cheeking, you geeking, you tweaking all over YouTube. You own the channels, your clout chasing, resting. Heaven, Nipsey, 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 gone forever. Rest in heaven, Kobe, Kobe. She mock you, she mock you. She talking, she talking, she geeking, she spit. You're talking about the addicts. You're walking, you're talking, you're geeking. You want it, you want it, you freestyling. What's up, huh? So apparently, have you liked me? I can sing what I want. I can do what I want. And then you say YouTube is getting so strict. Oh, you mad because I figured out how to get on YouTube and talk? I refuse to let anybody else silence me. Let me fix this hair. I refuse to let anybody, like I said, it's not my problem that you had a problem with truth. When you had a problem with truth, now I got one with you. I decided after what I went through last night on that live, no disrespect to you, sir, but Coke and him, please, next time when you say you want to come for me, me, this kid's mom, basically everybody chose to talk about my poo nanny on YouTube. I thought that was a reckless conduct charge from your mouth. You have a reckless conduct charge to your mouth, charge to the game today. As Pop say, one love, baby. Next time you want to come, make sure, can you at least put on a better bra for me, a better wig, fix your eyebrows, your lipstick, or something, because you didn't impress me last night. You made me want to go harder than I ever went before. I love you, King Johnson. I'll be glad I got 22 days and counting for every disrespectful word that was said to me on social media. By whatever means. Huh? I don't have to kiss up. I don't have to shut up. I don't have to listen. My thing is, I refuse to sit anywhere else and let a non-factor who sits on YouTube clout chasing on truth when he faced off on you on Facebook. Yes, he put you on blast. You're on Facebook alert. You're on YouTube alert. Now I'm watching you. I'm watching you PRN. Only thing I got to say, I better not find out you posted anything derogatory ever again about Michelle Denicia Alexander, which unfortunately for those who don't like her is Miss, I'm gonna call her, what should I call her today? The queen, as y'all say, she a queen, the queen from Elizabeth County, all right? I was the preacher, okay? I still am the preacher. I just don't get down with hypocrites. I put it this way, I don't kiss up to trash, garbage. You like reprobated in my mind. I spit you out, I chew you up. As Coco Love say, did you like what Scrap said today, huh? I can't be Scrap. I can't be late. I didn't want to be what y'all gave me. My daddy say I can be who I want to, and I call myself Michelle Avelli. Welcome me to YouTube streets. Those who don't like me, those who don't know me, it is what it is.